Subscribe to Marg Tutorial YouTube channel and press this bell icon so you can stay updated with latest videos. Hello friends, in this video we will learn that how we can generate narcotic report after the billing of narcotic products in Marg ERP. And along with it, we will see that how you can generate TB report in the software. So firstly, we will learn about narcotic. As you know, narcotic, Schedule H and Schedule H1 are narcotic medicines. So there are some medicines in which there is high alcoholic influence and some people misuse it. So keeping these things in mind, the drug department has taken this decision that the patient will get these kinds of medicines only when, if it is prescribed by the doctor. As well as, retailers have to keep one prescription copy with them because drug department will ask for this report from the retailer. So let's see how it can be implemented in the software. For this, we will go to Masters menu, then to Marg Setup and come to Control Room. And now from here, search Narcotic. So here you will get an option, Narcotics, Scheduled Drugs Reporting. And this option is Yes in Pharma by default. It means whenever you will create or modify this item, then you will get Narcotic, Schedule H and Schedule H1 options there. You can do it No as well. For now, we will do it Yes. After this, you can rename the fields of Narcotic, Schedule H and Schedule H1. Means, if drug schedule name gets changed in future, then you can rename it here. Next is reconfirm of prescription at the time of billing. It means whenever you generate the bill of any narcotic item, Schedule H or Schedule H1, and you want that software should reconfirm with you at the time of billing that you have taken the prescription or not from the customer. You will do it Yes, and by default it is Yes, and if you want then you can do it No as well. Next is allowed in retail chemist All. It means you want to keep the setting for retail or for all. For retail select 1 and for all select A. Then is reconfirm only one time always in bill. Only one time means software will ask you that you have received a prescription or not. So for this, set O here. And always in bill means whenever you are modifying the bill, then software will always confirm that you have received a prescription or not. So for this, we will set here A. So after these settings, press escape key and save the changes. Now, as if you create any item or modify it, like we are modifying this item, then we'll do yes to more options. So here you will get these options and you can specify that this particular item is narcotic, Schedule H or Schedule H1. So for example, we will set this item as Schedule H1 and now we will save it. Similarly, suppose we will modify this item and here we will specify that this item is Schedule H1 and we will save it. And you can set salt-wise narcotic as well. For this, go to Masters, then to Inventory Master, and then to Salt Master. Press F3 on any salt, and from here, do Yes to Narcotic, Schedule H or Schedule H1. So the items which are into this salt, Narcotic, Schedule H or Schedule H1 will be set on those at that time altogether. And the benefit is that there will be no need to set Narcotic, Schedule H or Schedule H1 on individual items. So in this way, you can define the categories for drugs. After this, we will generate the bill, select an item, and we will select that item only in which we have defined the drug category. So you will see software is reconfirming with you that have you taken the prescription from the customer or not. We will do it Yes. Specify the tablet, and now you can see its color has been changed. Because when you had set it in item that this particular item is narcotic, Schedule H or Schedule H1. And then when you will sell this item, then the color gets changed in pink. In the same way, we will select another item and color has been changed of this item as well. And if you are selling any item like in which the drug category is not defined, then it will be shown normal and color will also not get changed. After this, we will focus on one thing, that those items in which drug category is defined by you, it is must to mention doctor or patient name on those items at the time of billing. Otherwise, your bill will not be saved. As you can see, as we will save the bill, doctor name is shown to you in Schedule H1 items. So to create doctor name, firstly we will press F1 function key. So the doctor list will be opened, and then to create doctor, we will mention the doctor details by pressing F2 function key. And after selecting the doctor, we will press enter key. Then we will press F2 for patient name. Then the patient list will be opened. Again, we will press F2 key and we will mention the patient details. And then press enter key after selecting the patient name. After that, we will save the bill. After this, now let's see how we will generate its report. For this, go to Stocks menu, then to Departments Reports. So here you will get an option to view the reports. Like, we will view the report of Schedule H1. So you will see the items of Schedule H1 are auto-selected here. Press Enter. Then specify the date, from which date to which date you want to view the report. Next is that you want to view its report with or without rate, which you can set accordingly. So there are options which you can set accordingly. Then we will select from Purchase Sale that you want to view sale report or purchase report. So as we will select sale, press enter. As you will press enter, report for option gets activated. And from here, you can select that you want to view the sale report, sales return or of replacement. So according to that, we will select an option. And then from here, you can select that you want to print the report or you want to view it in Excel, etc. You will select an option accordingly. So for now, we will do view. So now you can see report of selected product is shown here. Here, invoice number or date, patient name, doctor name, medicine name, batch number, expiry and quantity will be shown to you. So in this way, you have seen that how you can do the billing of Schedule H1 items and can generate the report of Schedule H1. In this way, you can generate narcotic and Schedule H report as well. After this, now we will see the process to generate TB report. Now the medicines for TB are also part of narcotics. Means these kind of medicines comes under Schedule H1. So drug department has asked the report for it separately. For this, the customer who is taking medicines from you have to give details such as Aadhaar card number, PAN number or voter card number, father's name, age, etc. So for this, firstly you will set TB medicines in Schedule H1 as we had done Schedule H1 in this item. Now, when you will generate its bill, then software will reconfirm that you have taken the prescription or not, and along with it, will see that color has been changed of an item. And when we will save this bill, it will not be saved because it is important to mention the patient or doctor's name. So as we will create the patient, here you need to mention all the details like mobile number, address, ID, son of, wife of and age, etc. And then after selecting the patient, we will specify the doctor details. Now we will save the bill. After this, when you will view its report, so to view, you will go again to Stocks menu and then to Department Report and select TB report. So all the products of Schedule H1 will be shown here. Now we will select the items of TB. And for the first time, you have to select TB items from plus key. And from the next time, they will be auto-selected. Then we will select the period and can specify that from which date to which date you want to view the report. Then from report 4, we will select that which report you want to view. And this report will be directly exported in Excel. And you can see that TB report has been generated now. So in this way, you have seen that how you can generate narcotic report after the billing of narcotic products and how you can generate TB report after the billing of TB items. Thanks for watching.